Clifton, maybe you'd want to share just how are we guarding our ports, airports? What are you looking out for?
First,
I mean, the ban is quite clear, but yes. Are there areas that
meron pong mga nagsi-circumvent?
Meron?
Yes.
How?
Nasa Hong Kong sila, nasa China sila, pupunta sila ng ibang lugar, Singapore, Thailand,
right.
And then uuwi.
So,
and then you would not
Kong.
Know. You
yeah.
would not know. Hindi dumaan. Galing talaga sila doon.
Oh, oh.
So, dadaan sila ng ibang route. Pero, isang araw lang. I mean,
oh, oh.
So, pag nireport nila yun, doon sa arrival card, of course, ang nakalagay doon, galing sila ng Singapore or other
yeah.
countries. So, that is why we have a targeted approach. I mean, yung aming e-gates, pag galing ka ng China, pwede mong gamitin yun eh. Pasok ka na, dahil unmanned. So, sinasarado namin yun kapag merong mga flights na duda kami.
And what then, are those flights today na duda pa kayo?
Of course, may mga galing ng China, may mga possible
no,
routes.
Wala nang galing ng China.
Hindi, na yung galing po ng connecting, meaning Cathay or some flights na galing po ng mainland and then dumadaan po ng Singapore or other routes.
But Singapore, there's no ban.
Yes, yun nga po.
So what do you mean, okay.
Essentially.
So, let's say what you're saying is, let's say hypothetically, you're from Beijing, and to come to Manila, you'll go Singapore first.
Yes.
Singapore to Manila.
Yes.
Papapasukin nyo ba yun?
No. Kung foreigner, kung Filipino, of course, quarantine. Yun yung binabantayan namin. That is why we are more, vigilant and we do cover-to-cover evaluation.
Okay. But let's say, just to make it clear, you're a Singaporean. I mean, regardless of your nationality, but you're just going Singapore to Manila, you let them in.
Yes, yes.
Basta Malaysia walang, to Manila, you let them in.
Basta walang, walang
no
travel,
China, Hong Kong,
14 days.
And no China, Hong Kong, Macau within 14 days.
Yes. Clear yun, I think that is number 3 or number 2 of the
But
order.
Are you able, I'm curious, to trace, I mean, I'm thinking now from when I traveled. When I arrive in immigration, they don't really ask me, you know, previous travels within 14 days. Do you do that now?
Yes.
They'll just ask me, where did you come from?
Yes, kaya a little bit more time kaming nagtatanong ngayon.
Ah.
And then, we are about to launch
yeah.
yung Advanced Passenger Information System.
Okay, that's
this
good.
This is a, actually magkapatid yan eh, API or Advanced Passenger Information and Passenger Name Record. So, these are important system by which we could track travel history. All readily interactive. So, makikita namin sa system.
Mm-mm.
We are trying to implement that.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Well, on that note, I want to thank you, Grifton, and I want to say good luck to the team. I think it's important that I agree with the World Health Organization when he said the key is solidarity
Correct.
On this one. Martin, I want to thank you. I want to thank you so much for coming to the show. I greatly appreciate it. Thank you to Grifton Medina. He's the chief of the Port Operations Division of the Bureau of Immigration and DILG Undersecretary for Barangay Affairs, Martin Dino.